back to Assetto Corsa today. And I think it's time to move the career forward. So let's see where I am, and let's see what we still have to do. We've done N1 and N2, so we need N3. Time attack has been completed. Quick race. Okay, quick race at Imola. A lovely track. Very fun car. Medium opponents. I think this is a good place to start. Out on the gearbox. No. Okay, yeah. Well, we'll do mechanical damage at 100%. I was trying to learn to drift, so I disabled the damage. But let's crank it up all the way to 100%. The rest is factory, looks good. Yeah, let's see if we can do it. It's a fun car. It's definitely not an easy car. I don't think I'll be changing anything in the setup. Maybe less fuel. I don't think we'll need 30 liters. Let's do 13. Semi slicks. I don't think there are any better tires. No, they're not. Yeah, it's a short race. There's no point learning to set up this car just for this race. Let's give it a try. I have my wheel still in Project Cars mode. Let me just change the settings on my wheel. Load cell, okay, and a quick restart. Yeah, okay. I don't think it will be that easy. I could have learned a car and truck beforehand, but I think it's more fun just to do it in real time. Well, it's not looking too good. Breaking points here as well. think I'm slowly running the car on that particular track. So it will take some time. Slowly, but I don't think it will be fast enough just because of the number of laps. But every single lap is another lap of practice. Truck and this car. Fundamentals for this truck in a car, so let's try to do it again. Resistance until we get to the first place. We'll be right back. tactical mistake. Definitely push me there to the left. It's very aggressive. Didn't expect that. Outside. graveyard chance. We are on the inside now for this turn. I don't want to push him, I want to be fair. Even though it's AI, I like to drive fair. Driving fair with AI is a good practice towards your online races. Wanted. Of course I could try again, crank up the difficulty, but I don't think there's a point. This is just a carrier. If we want higher difficulty, we have special events for that, and the alien difficulty I think is required for all the golds. So I'll be doing that as well. I've done a few. I will definitely be going back to that, but today I just feel like doing carrier. Okay, we can move to the next one. Another quick race, this time Vallelunga circuit, which again I don't know. I know the circuits, I think so. We'll keep the medium difficulty, we'll go with that. Again, there will be some car to truck learning. So the first few tries will be a practice, basically. That's what I'm saying. The only thing I'm going to do, I'm going to reduce the fuel. I don't think we need much. I think I'm sitting a bit high in this car. think that feels a bit better. So, I don't know. Yeah, keep it like, let's keep it like that. I know I want to learn how to drift. I'll keep driving just to practice. That's what I'm talking about. I was quick. I want to restart that. It was fun. I definitely wasn't good. braking too early here. I need to work on this one. Give it another try. My front tires are totally cold. Reducing the pressure generally raises the temperature. I think the back was quite good. Not sure, I don't know exactly how well it works in Assetto Corsa, but we can always give it a try. Nice. That was really bad on my side. Let's try again. Breaking points, I must remember that. the front tires are keeping temp now. They're still green. Well, maybe the right one is a bit colder, the front right. Let's focus, we still have to catch the first one and overtake if we want to win it. Of course we want to. Fun. I mean, for a direct approach, just you know, pick up the race, start racing. I think that medium difficulty is just good enough. If I kept practicing and practicing, I could race it. But I don't think there's point to try to learn it to the point where you can race alien difficulty just for the four laps. Where you can get the gold on the lower one, and a medium is just fine. I like it that way. Okay, what's the next one? Is it the race? Yes, it is a race, and the Nürburgring. What are the others here? Well, haven't we just done that? So there's a quick race at Imola. There's another. What's the point? R. Okay, those are different cars here. Right, here we're just the X-Bows. Here's a mix of cars. Let's try that Nürburgring then. We're going with medium. What are there? Hard, very hard, alien. Medium. Give it a try on hard, maybe. One try, see how it goes. don't think it will go good. Again, I know the truck. I know the car a little bit now. But it's a completely different thing to have the combination buff. Is it higher again? The auto set. Hi. So. Definitely wasn't my best start. But this is just the beginning. That downshift was unnecessary. Again, I don't know the brake points for that car-truck combination. So, as always, it's interesting. Stuck. Interesting. What am I going to do? I'm going to drive a lap or two. Just to learn the truck car combination. I was at second here, but I think it was too low. I think third will work just fine here, a bit too wide. I think the second gear will be only useful at that chicane, pretty much at the end. Tires. on Vallelunga. I may actually change the pressure a little bit in a moment. We'll practice. I think I'll continue it next time. A bit more practice, and I think we'll try to approach it in hard. I think I'm like 2 seconds below the fastest lap of the AI at the moment.